Welcome to start of episode 16. Yeah. We are here to decide. Oh gosh. How much bus we're gonna build. So we have a couple options. We definitely need two copper buses, so that is not an option. So we always need two copper buses. So let's repair these real quick since we'll start making two copper buses. Probably gonna move the science over into there somehow. I'm just thinking and planning here. Somehow make this more and more super compact somewhere later, but I don't like this being here at all. This is totally in the way. Down. Something easy and simple like that. So let's say we do. We can reserve all this for smelting of some kind. I don't know where trains are going to be yet. Maybe like here or something. I don't fucking know. It's a little compact here. But for now, we can just do maybe like this. And one, two. One, two, three, four. One, two. Ooh. One, two, one, two, three, four. So these two will be copper, and then this will be iron, and then this will be miscellaneous shit like steel and coal and bricks and shit. Maybe I'll move it over one. Yeah. It's not something like that. What I come over here for? Get rid of that. Belts is what I came over here for. There we go. But yeah, something like that. Two to four. There we go. Okay. And then we're gonna want to stop all this crazy hell that's going on here. Okay. 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 Go. Okay, inventory's full. Let's go drop the coal off. We're just cleaning up stuff, guys. You all knew this was gonna be done. So I mean, this should be no surprise to everyone of what I'm doing right now. It really shouldn't. Towards laser turrets as fast as we can get them. And we're just tearing down this to redo this. That's cool. There's no power going over there now. Just casually cut power off to the entire factory. Go get coal, I guess. Can we do train? I really want to switch to train. 600. Let's figure out how much we need for this. Okay. Steel. There we go. Oh. Steel. There we go. The factory. Let's say it's 10 of these. 10 of those. So it's 1-to-1? Really? Okay. Guess good to be a cool guy then. How do we do this? I guess we'll shut these off and then we'll. Oh, we can't. The spaceship is in the way. Yikes. Okay, well, we can do one of these dealios. And we can do up to, let's say, 14. 14 sounds like a good number. I'm not really picking it for any particular reason. Oh. Where was 14? Right here. Okay. 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 Cruising right along now. Is that not acceptable? I always want to have them running. It should be enough, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's how it works. It should back up over time. Yeah, see, it's backing up already. Okay. And we are gonna put that right here. Okay. Beautiful. Alrighty. And interesting. I'm deciding where we do copper. Probably here, and then we can move the labs down like I said I was going to do. So when copper becomes a problem, we'll then horizontal that baby. But not yet. It doesn't need to be horizontal yet. So we can pretend it doesn't exist for now. Maybe more. Yeah, more. There you go. Even out the steel. Okay. Oh, interesting missing of iron there. can make some more mining drills now. Really? Okay, let's go visit the right. Have 99 damaged walls? Jesus. Are you shitting me? We already have fucking large biters. This is not good. This is not good at all. Panicking a little bit, boys. I'm not confident anymore. I don't even remember what I wanted to automate it for. The coal. God damn it. Fuck the coal. We gotta get to blue science and lasers now. Not good, man. This is totally not good. Ay. That's working. Any big boys? No, not yet. Must have been very low percent chance. Any big boys? All mediums now, though. Much scary, man. Much scary. Very much scary. We're gonna die. This is what dying feels like. Okay. Not too bad. Is there ammo on there? I thought I saw ammo on that bell for a second. Four to one. Oh, I'm retarded. Let's go get iron. Yeah, this is a little bit of future proofing. We're gonna red belt up the coal because that's all you need to power the furnaces is a red belt for the full my full steam power array. You need one red belt of coal when it's at maximum usage. So it's not that bad. But we do need some gears here. There we go. Perfect. Key boxes. Good riddance. Okay. Jesus. What have I done? Okay. We could probably start powering this boy on. Don't know why that wasn't done already. And Why would I do that? I don't know. Why would I do that? I don't know. Okay. Call is go. Didn't even need that underground belt anyway. A lot of little trees there. Okay. Why is it not here? What do you want? There we go. We go up, boy. Okay, guys. We got the coal. Looks like that ammo's done being offloaded. So we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. We're going to connect this coal up in the next episode. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.